point of the palpation is heave. So what is heave? Heaves are the sustained impulses. Okay, sustained impulses which occur because of hypertrophy of right or left ventricle or hypertrophy of atria or ventricular aneurysm. But the most common cause of the heave is right ventricular hypertrophy. And site for assessment for the heave for right ventricular hypertrophy is left parasternal area. So now how we are going to palpate for the heave, we have to palpate either with the ulnar border of our hand or with the ulnar border of the palm or heel of the hand. In the diagram also we can see this is the ulnar border of the palm, this is the heel of the palm or heel of the hand or ulnar border of the hand. Okay, so let us see in our subject. So how we are going to, this is the left parasternal area, this is the most common cause of the this is the most common site for the presence of the heave. So here we are going, I may palpate with the ulnar border of the hand or ulnar border of the palm or heel of the hand, like this. So with all these three areas I can palpate for the heave. So there will be sustained impulses. Okay, so this is about the heave. Now come to the thrill. Now thrill, what is thrill? Thrill is the tactile equivalent of the murmur, or in other words it is the palpable murmur. Okay, so it is produced because of the turbulent flow of the blood. Okay, so how we are going to palpate for the thrill? So we will palpate the thrill either with the pulp of the fingers, or with the base of the fingers. This is the area. Okay, so we have to palpate whole of the precordial area. Okay, especially the four areas. We have to palpate with the flat of the hand, especially with the base of the fingers, like this. Okay, so let us see in our subject. So this is in the aortic area, this is in the pulmonary area, this is tricuspid area, and this is the mitral area. You have to put the flat of your hand. So this is how you have to palpate for the thrill. Now what are the common causes of the thrill? So causes which are reasons which are producing the murmur also also may produce the thrill. Okay, high grades of the murmur will produce the thrill. Okay, so patent ductus arteriosus, aortic stenosis, ventricular septal defects are the common causes of the thrill.